Hey there, welcome back. Empty Exchange here. I've been doing some thinking, and I think part of my struggles with this is straight up just visibility. Like, I can't see where these things are. I can't grab them. So I don't have much money, but I am going to landscape. And wow, they have a lot of options on this one. And just for the sake of not making it look goofy, we'll do this splotchy grass. That didn't work. Okay, it's probably just too big. But this will get rid of or should get rid of a lot of this brush that's, I feel like, is causing a lot of my problems. Because even when the tree is down, I can't see. Ooh, almost hit my soybeans. What the heck? That'll get rid of a lot of these bushes and brush and stuff, so then when I knock them down, I can see where I'm grabbing. Maybe. Can't even see in here to paint. Oof, a couple grand already. Hopefully it'll help. It looks like it will. Alright, I'm gonna be plowing this anyway, so. Aha! Yes! That is what I needed! Oh my, you guys. Get out of here. Now they're all gonna be sitting at that stop up there that they always stop at. Yeah, that dude stopped. It's gonna be all clogged up. But I'm just gonna go for this one. Oh, I'm gonna need a stump grinder. Shit! Well, I could rent a stump grinder thing. Come on. I want it as low as I can. I'm just gonna try and pull this forward far enough to get it strapped and then just drag it. That's not gonna turn out well, but I'm gonna try it anyway. I just spent $3,000 just to paint the ground so I could see a little better. I guess it's not like I could have cultivated it already. Too heavy. Try and just pop it over. Very clearly not ideal, but going for it anyway. Oh, come on. Yeah. Maybe? That's not what I wanted. She's strapped. Alright, if it's strapped. Whoa. Ooh. Can I drive? The whole ass tree. Be out of my way. Oh shit. Got wrecked by the train. It was working too. And now I can't cut the tree because I'm not on my land. Of course. I'm shutting traffic off. Why? Why did this happen? Come on, come on. Oh, come on, baby. Whoops. No. Shit. Oh, it was there. What was out? I wanted to... What's the fuck? Bring that in. Maybe I can get myself clobbered by the train again. Come on, where's the train? Hit me out of here. Okay. Now the train's gonna come. Yep. Now that I've just about got myself out. Oh, sweet. Tied it up in the other tree. Cool. This is so frustrating. Stupid. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Calm down. Okay. I think getting rid of traffic was the right idea. Now this stupid gate. Come on. And I probably still can't chop it here, even though I own this land. Can't own this land. I can turn traffic back on though. Come on. I'm actually getting pissy with it. Yeah, I own this as much as it can be owned. So it was a bad idea to try and bring the whole tree. Start swinging this around again. Till something glitches. Yeah, come on. Yes, come on. Yeah, buddy, I don't know how the hell that worked. But eventually it did. That was incredible. How much wood did I get? I don't know, I've got 12,000. What a fiasco. Oh, come on. That was rough. See if I can get at least one more before I run out of time. Maybe I can get hit by a train again. Is this one less poopy? Yeah, that's the one I was chopping up. So I'll try and trim this one up before I take off with it. Knock it down this way. That's an actual branch. Come on. For real? Alright. I'm not gonna mess with that whole tree shit again. That sucked. And now I can see the pieces. I can actually see where they are. That was my problem before. I couldn't see the pieces. Man. I'd chop them off, but then they'd be sitting in the... Oh, no, no, don't chop all the way through that. I just want this thing off. There. I couldn't see where they went before. Seriously? Well, hopefully this is good enough to... Okay. Unfold. Okay, I'll try that to get this little one. Oh, responsive all of a sudden. Okay, that basically worked. Tip it back over, come on. Oh, my Atlanta. I'm pretty sure I just have no idea what the hell I'm doing with this thing. It's the only way that I could be this bad at it. It's just somehow not understanding how it works. Damn, that helicopter is loud. How about the feet? All right, let's go for it. This is ridiculous. What is going on here? Jeez, dude. Oh my God. What a damn gong show. I'm getting it done. But man, is it driving me crazy. This. And the gate's cool, but it's not that functional. Well, I guess an entryway, not necessarily the gate. But why would you have a huge entrance if you actually had a place like that? So it makes sense. I understand from a design point why they did it the way they did. That doesn't mean I have to like it. You little piece of... So I don't even really need the crane function to grab this tree? Might be better off just doing one at a time. Wonder why they pile up here. I slowed down and still screwed up the gate. That little tree was nothing. Gotten a lot done in one day, though. We're still on the first day. Wonder if it snows here. Try and get these. And then I might end this video. Two damn trees done. Two trees. That's it. Holy. I don't know how much a lot of wood is, but looks like I had quite a bit in there. I don't know what I don't know about cranes. Something's gotta be funky, or nobody would ever use them. I don't know that I haven't watched a lot of videos, just the stuff that pops up on Reddit, but I don't think I've ever seen anybody using these. Maybe there's a reason. It's getting better. Come on. Guess that'll have to be good enough. I can't. Excuse me, I'm sorry about that. I can't figure out how to do it better. Why these won't close. Can't grab it on the end, can't grab it from the front. No matter where I am, there's always a tree in the way, so I can't see. Okay. I'll just accept it. Can I just grab this stick, please? Too heavy. How is this 300 kilograms? I'm just gonna take this. Whoa, whoa. It's not even that heavy. At least I don't think so. It doesn't tell you, but... it can't really calculate. Well, should be able to calculate. Anyway. It doesn't tell you how much wood you have on there. Wish I could just bring wood chips in here. I'd wood chip this shit. 21,892. 27.16. $21,892 to $27,000, so that's just over 6,000 liters. Or so. I'm sure my math is wrong. I'm kind of fried from these trees, honestly. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here. Man, what a ride. Oh man, seriously? I can't catch a break on this one. Alright, I don't know if I'm going to continue to record. I mean, I'll record doing this, might do some voiceover, I don't know, we'll see. That's what I always say. But I might record myself doing it, time lapse it, maybe do a little bit of voiceover, or something actually interesting and not just, come on, get out of here. Something actually interesting and not just frustrating happens. Maybe I'll record that. Anyway, we're going to call it good for this particular video. Thanks for sticking around. Hopefully you were laughing at me. Hopefully my frustration was entertaining. And I will see you next time. Thanks. Bye.